The entire court has gathered for the performance of the play, and Hamlet is sitting where he can closely observe Claudius's reactions.
While waiting for the play to begin, Hamlet continues to play the role of the deranged madman, while at the same time slinging some vulgar insults at Ophelia.